last season. Last game of the season. A lot of guys banged up, but pushing through. Just try to finish strong, you know, try to go out here with a W.
How much would it mean to win one?
You know, since I've been here, I think the most games we ever lost is 9. So, you know, that holds a special meaning to me to be able to not get that 10th loss and just finish on, you know, the win streak. Yeah.
Did it jack you up any more to be playing against a rival team, the Falcons?
Yeah, you know, I think that always helps. Gives you a little extra motivation. You're familiar with the front. You're familiar with the guys you're going up against. You know, the NFL was smart when they switched that schedule and put those divisional games in the season.